What a voice. 1968, under the name Kelly Garrett, Love's the Only Answer. That came out on Smash Records. And she used that name because her real name was Ellen Bolton. And she worked in a bank and didn't want people to know who she was.